Sam with the K9 News. Let's see what basketball is doing this season.
Yeah, never thought of suicide, I'm too alive. But I still treat it like it's do or die.
Well, this summer I worked out and I did like all types of things we needed for the season. And I just worked on my game, the stuff that I felt like I need to improve on.
I prepared for this season by being in the gym all the time, dribbling, ball handling drills, shooting. I think we're gonna do well. I think we just got to play together and we'll win a lot of games.
Still so young that I ain't had enough of nothing. The fam here, the drink here, the girls here. Well, let's get it then. I'm trying to let go of the passion. We make this one a double, you ain't even gotta ask.
A lot of working, you gotta stretch your body, make sure your body prepared and be in shape. We're gonna have a great season. We have a lot of great players, and we should do good.
Our season will be good. We have great players this year, and I feel like everybody brings different things to the table that we need to win.
Mr. Emily, signed out with K9 News.